Well, as you can see, it's a beautiful day, and I'm thinking about bass fishing, and I want to talk to the serious bass fishermen out there. I'm Al Noriker, Director of Product Development for Cast King Fishing. Now, you may have heard of our Speed Demon Pro series of bass rods, all technique-specific rods. What I want to introduce you today is the Speed Demon bass series. A little bit lower in price, but you're still going to have all the features. You're still going to have technique-specific actions. There's now 11 models in the Speed Demon Bass series. Two of those are spinning versions. The rest are casting. There's 9 versions in casting. Most of the rods are high modulus graphite. Not quite the same as the Pro series, but still a very unique rod blank that you're going to find extremely sensitive, very, very strong, and again, built for technique-specific actions in mind. This is actually called Dimensional 16 Graphite. It's a 24 million modulus rod with about 500,000 strain rate. So very sensitive, super strong, and you're going to be amazed at how light these rods are in your hand. But we didn't skimp on anything. Just because we brought the price down on the regular Speed Demon series, we're still using Fuji components, Fuji reel seats, Fuji guides with alkanite rings, so they're still great with braid. Now we're using 3A cork handles with a split rear handle design for weight reduction and balance, and a nice EVA fighting butt down here. So this happens to be the jerkbait rod. Like I said, there are 11 total models within this series, including great crankbait actions. Now, on the crankbait rods, these are not the Dimensional 16 graphite. These are 100% linear S-glass, and it's going to give you that nice, soft, parabolic bend in the rod so that you have that softer action, which is just perfect for crankbait fishing. As you know, you don't want to pull that bait out of the fish's mouth too fast, and that softer action rod allows that to happen. So if you're looking for the best value in the entire fishing industry when it comes to technique-specific bass rods, go out and find yourself the new Cast King Speed Demon series. That's the Speed Demon Bass series, 11 models. You're going to find a rod that's perfect for you. I think all your friends are going to be pretty jealous. Go out and find some of the Speed Demon rods and go win yourself a tournament.
Have you ever thought to yourself, maybe you should quit tearing up the grass so much? Or did you ever think you should be a little more gentle with your stuff? Maybe get one of those fancy fishing shirts with a collar. Or you could buy a real slick bass boat with all that sparkly paint like the pros have. Or what about only fish for trout? Forget bass even exist. Did you ever think about that? Maybe you could get one of those electric chainsaws because they're quieter. You could go buy one of those fancy fire pits instead of the old barrel. You ever thought about eating more vegetables? Maybe eating a little less meat? Yeah, that's what I thought. Neither have we. Ugly Stick. Sensitive, so you don't have to be.
Oh, Mike Rice, Penn Brand Manager. I want to talk to you today about a new rod series. This is Carnage 2, so think second generation of Carnage. It's going to be launched in September of 2015. That's when you'll be able to find it at your local retailer. Let's take a little look at the rod. Starting with the blank, that's really the heart of the rod. SLS technology is how we term it. So that's spiral wrapped carbon on top of longitudinal fiberglass and carbon. So there's an inner and outer spiral wrap on these rods. A lot of strength in these blanks, really thin diameters, lightweight, but very strong, and slower actions. So these are more parabolic than some of the rods you've seen from Penn in the past. Another thing on the guides, best money can buy, K guides, Fuji, Alkanite inserts. These guides were made for braids. So slower action rod, K guides, Alkanite inserts, all that is geared to be fished with braid. These rods were meant to be braid rods. We have specific reel sizes located on the one liner as well, which you'll be able to find right here on any of the rods, telling you which reels we recommend and which lines we recommend to be fished with these rods. If you go to the grip, you can see they're very, very textured. That's EVA underneath a rubber top coat, and you can see they're sculpted so that they're meant to have grooves for your fingers. A lot of power in this foregrip right here. You can do a lot of pulling on fish. Sculpted EVA butt, aluminum gimbal with a butt cap. When we come down here to the reel seat, you can see it's machined aluminum. This is a pack bay model here. We use this on most of the series on some of the lighter rods, especially the conventional jigging rods. We go with a Fuji nylon reel seat. We offer 12 SKUs in the boat series. We go all the way up to a popping rod, a 7.5 foot popping rod rated 40 to 80 pound, and then all your standard ratings in between. We also offer 6 jigging SKUs, 3 conventional, 3 spinning. Again, available September 2015. Check them out at your local retailer.